Now let's talk about how to find the direction and the distance between two points. I'm going to show you this just in two dimensions to begin with, because three dimensions is going to work very much the same, but it's easier to see in two dimensions. Let's just draw two points. I'm going to call this P1 right here, and P1 is going to be defined as AX in the X direction and AY in the Y direction, and that's going to be AY1 and AX1 and AY1. Up here is going to be P2, which is going to be AX2 and AY2. So what we're going to do is draw two vectors. We're going to begin both vectors here at the point 0, 0, and they're going to go to the point that they represent. So R1 is going to be the distance from the origin to point P1. R2 is going to go from the origin to P2, and that's going to be OP2. R1 is going to be X times AX1 plus Y times AY1, and R2 is going to be X AX2 plus Y AY2. Now if we want to find the distance between these two points, or the direction between the two points, this is how we're going to do it. If we wanted to find a vector from point P1 to point P2, that's what this little arrow means right here, this is going to be found by taking R2 minus R1. Well, you already know how to do the math for that, so that's going to be X times AX2 minus AX1 plus Y times AY2 minus AY1, and if there were a Z component, it would be AZ2 minus AZ1. If we wanted to know the distance between the two points, that's the magnitude of P1, P2, and that would just be AX2 minus AX1 squared plus AY2 minus AY1 squared plus the same thing for Z. And then take the square root of that whole thing. So this gives us the vector from P1 to P2, that's right here, and its distance, the magnitude D.